Hi, dit is een cold start video voor mijn BMW. Het is minus 2 Celsius. Ja, je kunt zien, het vriest over a lot. Binnen voor een while, I make a cold start video. Normally, I have my bike in the winter hibernation. Yep, it runs. It's running much better than I expected. The battery is quite poor, and I expected we have more difficult to crank properly, but he runs. This bike has injection, but still a manual cold start system. This will not operate a choke valve like a carburetor, but change the position of the throttle a little bit to rise the RPM. BMW. The most BMW have quite good cold start performance. Well, and this motor is air cooled with oil. This radiator running the engine oil. Okay, thank you for watching and bye.